Hi guys, my name is Tahir and today I'm back with another Respawnables video, and today I'm going to be claiming all the tier prizes of Winter Games 2017 event trial 1. So let's start. Prizes, so let's claim. Spotter, claim. Now Ludo got Santa's beard, so I skipped a tier. Claim. I did this event only for Night Santa's beard because I didn't have it, so I'll get it and then I'll have a good collection of clothing and armors. Spotter again. Let's do the siege cannon in here. Maybe the skin glitch is still there. Where is siege cannon? It should be here. Or maybe it's here. Did anything happen? I got many skins. Wow, I got almost skin for almost all weapons. No, I don't have skin for this. Okay, so I just do it. Let's see. Did it disappear from here? Finally got my skin back. I got it last year, but I lost it because of switching my account with my friend. So yeah, my friend restored me so many bundles. He gave me this. What else? He gave me this. It's very good. It's very good for whiplash. He won this for me. He gave me this. He gave me this skin. He stored me this skin as well. He gave me these. You want this for me? He restored this as well. And the button had disappeared, but when he restored it, so it got back. It came back. He gave me this. He won this for me. And yeah, that's it. He's a very good friend. And so let's see. We did the claiming. Let's do one more thing. And guys, that's what I was talking about. I was talking about buying something. So let's buy the green beret. And let's see how many things we have left to buy. Yeah, we got 3 Santas now. Next year we will get the 4th one. Maybe get 5th one. Let's see, last year I didn't get the green Santa jacket. And yeah, this time I'll get the blue pants. So okay guys, see you later, subscribe, like, share and comment, and see you later.